can't hear you in the crowd, Mr. Tuscan.
I know you are either, Mr. Sneaky Sneaky.
Split apart. I'm like, I found two convoys, but they just passed each other.
I'm fighting a public execution, propaganda broadcast.
I see it. There's three of them. Yeah, I'm coming. Jesus Christ, man. Holy shit. Look at the map. I see three different things going on.
There's true sons coming from everywhere.
It's broadcast. Then you got the cargo guys coming in. Then you got one on the other side, whatever that is. Propaganda or some shit.
There's a propaganda broadcast here. There's an elite resource convoy here.
I saw that.
And there's a public execution from somewhere, because there was a green guy.
On the map, one of them is on one side of the street, one of them is on the other side of the street, and then your elite resource was coming from the center. Like, so you were surrounded all but, like, behind you. Or in front of you, one of the whatever direction you're facing. I don't like the ones that just turn up because they refuse to help you when you go down.
That's the elite resource convoy. It's the only thing I was actually here for. Coming in from the back of the truck on the roulette.
Oh yeah, it's much better now, B. That's a whole lot faster.
The M4. Police M4.
Yeah. Like I said, and I was missing something on the other one, so.
So you don't hit as hard, but you build the stacks quicker, which means you've got more time for DPS.
Yeah, I just hit them a couple times with, like, I just use one clip of the shotgun usually.
Yep.
And then just kind of hop to.